Hi there, here are some stories to anticipate for the 1st of May 2021. This is Tomorrow's News Today. On a COVID-19 update, AstraZeneca makes $275 million in sales from COVID vaccine. South Africa regulator approves J&J shot for pregnant women. NAFDAC approves Pfizer COVID-19 vaccine. And on to other news on the local scene, President Muhammad Buhari approves minimum wage for pensioners. And with regards to unemployment, Nigerian Bureau of Statistics insists labor statistics are accurate. NDLEA arrests man with 97 wraps of cocaine at Lagos Airport. Lagos State Agency considering 4 allegations against Baba Ijesha. U.S. Embassy to prioritize visa appointments for Nigerian students. Police confirm kidnap of AAU lecturer, say rescue efforts ongoing. And in business, First Bank accepts CBNU board as Adeduntan resumes. On the foreign scene, Germany to start returning Benin bronzes from 2022. Profit-taking hits U.S. stocks, Europe shrugs off recession. And in sports, Lewis Hamilton ahead of Verstappen in close Portugal practice. Tokyo Olympics could be held without fans, says games chief. Get details of these and more on Guardian.ng or pick up a copy of the Guardian newspapers from the newsstands tomorrow. Do not forget to connect with us on social media. That's Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Instagram at Guardian Nigeria. Thank you so much for watching.